Good for Terra, let's take 8 patches. Of course. Then he should be the one. Complaining about it. Can you wall of hero, by the way? I don't even know. Should we try to wall off? I don't know, can I wall off here? Can I make a wall off in natural on this map? It's like an egg, right? With that egg, I think you're good. Okay, that's too late anyway, so screw that. Oh my god, sorry guys. I hope my cough is not super loud. On the mic. Okay, that looks like okay barrack position. Okay, that's good. This looks pretty narrow too, so it's okay versus 9 pool. It's this 9 pool though. No, it's not. This is standard. Nice. I'm happy with standard. Free hatch, okay. Did he try to go like a sneaky expo or? Okay. It's a lot of links. Where are you going? Haven't seen the lair, but I don't think it's any kind of mass link. Could it really be some kind of a mass link?
Insufficient SV.
Sonic Sun Cans, good. Ah, he's safe. Okay, let's actually go for come on, what's up with those sunkins? Why so much range? Okay. Naturally. Nice to see, looking over the ridge there. There's a little commander. Thank you for your donations. Oh, that's not enough. Even if it's a double lurker there, but you can't double lurkers like this on a flat map. Oh, that's even a single lurker, okay. A pretty good hold by Zerg, but he lost a lot of units. So I'm actually feeling I'm in a very good shape here. But I agree, this could have been a way, way worse hold by him. Oh, he actually holds.
Forces are under attack.
some reason, I don't know where, but I have 146 supply. GG. Oh. This was difficult. Oh my god. He was actually very good. Who was this guy?